Hello everybody, hope you're all doing fine. I am back with yet another episode of Login Helps, and in today's video I'm gonna guide you through how to create a Telegram account. So Telegram, as we all know, is an online messaging app that works just like popular messaging apps WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger. This means that you can use it to send messages to your friends when connected to Wi-Fi or your mobile data. So if you want to enjoy all the facilities that Telegram provides, then you have to have its account first. So to learn how to create this account, keep watching the video till the end, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now, in order to create a Telegram account, first of all, tap on Telegram application. After you're done tapping on Telegram application, you'll be provided with this interface on your screen. So tap on Start Messaging. Now you have to tap on Allow. Now go ahead and choose your country. You can even search it. So I searched it, and now go ahead and tap on your phone number. Make sure to tap on the number of the device you are using right now, because your number needs to get verified. Now tap on the next arrow. Now it will ask if the number you have just provided is correct or not. If it's not correct, then you can tap on edit to edit your phone number and tap on the correct one. But mine is correct, so I would like to go ahead and tap yes. Now it says, please allow Telegram to read the call log so that we can automatically enter your code for you. So go ahead and tap on continue. Now again tap on allow. Now Telegram already sent the code, and my number was also verified. It was quite fast. Now you have to tap on your first name and last name here. So go ahead and tap on your first name on the first name box, and go ahead and tap on your last name on the last name box just below the first name box. After you're done tapping your first name and last name into different columns, then go ahead and tap on the next button. So it's done, guys. It says welcome to Telegram. Now you just have to tap on continue to let Telegram to access your contacts so that you can connect with your friends across all of your devices. So you can tap on continue if you want it, so, or even tap on not now if you don't want it. So I would like to go ahead and tap on not now for now. So it's done, guys. You have already created your Telegram account. So this is how we can easily create a Telegram account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment section if you have a comment or feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial like this. Goodbye to the